This is a CBS 17 Storm Team Alert.
Good afternoon again. Wes Hohenstein live in the Weather Center. We continue with our hourly updates on this first snow of the season for Central North Carolina. And we're actually seeing some snowfall as we look live up in Southern Virginia from South Hill, Virginia. Not only can you see the snowfall, the winds have kicked up a little. And it's cold, 33 with a wind chill of 27. And as we look at the radar, we're starting to see more of the green change over to white, more of the rain changing over to snow. This will be a process. It'll take a couple of hours for everyone to start seeing snow. And then there will still be some places, mainly to the south, that may never actually change over to all snow. So we'll continue to watch the radar. We'll have this precipitation continue in one form or another through tonight. Again, minor accumulations on grassy areas. These temperatures will also continue to drop. We'll be here keeping an eye on it for you all afternoon.
We now return you to our regularly scheduled programming already in progress.